General Pony is one of the strongest ones. Yeah, there are different.
How many levels are there in the first game?
I don't know.
Why don't you know these things? You're supposed to know everything about this game.
Oh, goodness. Oh, yeah, that's the archer. She's equipped with a short sword.
Orivia? Not Olivia. Orivia.
Oh, you have pixie magic. What is this? I'm gonna hit you with my head whip. Goodness!
You leveled up the spirit man.
That's not good.
Yeah, it is.
This ghoul hates the air wind. There is a fourth element called Star, which is like electric, and it no one's resistant or weak against it. It's like the non-elemental element.
It's like normal type, except that it affects ghosts.
Let's see. In the next game, it is unique in that you're thinking of Cladden. There's a monster called the Holy Dragon, which is immune to all non-elemental special attacks. So that's where Star actually being an element is relevant.
Because it's the only thing that can hit them?
Well, no, and other elements can't, but the fact that it is an element means it can hit. Please stop. That's my stern, almost.
But it's not. Your stern's like right here.
Almost, I said.
I said, but it's not.
We'll bash a zombie at
it. Here goes.
Well, you bash
there,
a zombie anyway.
Finally.
Level up.
Bye.
Ow, what the hell?
Oh, Vega! I didn't want to choose you, Vega.
Not that it matters.
Oh man, this place looks busy.
Hey, dude! What
can I give
it
to everyone? A double slap, I guess.
An unopened drink.
It's nifty.
It's better than an opened, drink?
Unopened drink is better.
Yeah, but is it opened or used drink? I don't remember.
I think it's opened.
Here I
come! ABC gum.
Yes, there is ABC gum.
And then there's mint gum, which is better. You know, you can't tell what flavor the ABC gum is, obviously.
Although, you can tell that it's Rita Repulsa. Voicing this.
Ah, you can tell?
Not really.
Oh.
It sounds kind of like a boy, which is what she's trying to sound like, so...
She's a voice actor. She just voices that aren't her.
She's doing her job correctly.
And maybe she's actually was a boy all along.
Pinocchio? Rita Repulsa is Pinocchio confirmed.
Okay.
I'm a real boy.
Yes, I'm a real man.
Do you want to go skateboards?
No.
Yes.
Triple zombie punch.
You're right.
Oh, the zombie's like, he only like, looked over and he just looks back the way he was facing.
I like the bulk.
You could stream that.
No, because none of us would be good at playing it.
I mean, the older games, I don't think I'd be terrible at. I just don't like all the fancy technical nonsense of the later ones.
But you have to do that even with the early ones.
I mean, you don't have to worry about like, doing like super assist, like cancel combo machines. Like, for example, I think Guile in the first game only has, like, three special moves.
Sonic Boom! Sonic Boom! Sonic Boom!
I think it's like a scissor kick or something also. So yeah, I mean, it sounds a lot easier to play when your character only has three specials. I don't know,
You could play Tekken and play as that one old man who's in a Speedo in one of the endings of one of the games.
Or I could play as the guy with a Jaguar mask.
You could play as Voldo in Soul Calibur.
Or Tekken. I think Tekken. Pretty sure, I think he's in a Tekken.
Is he?
And so is Yoshimitsu. I think Yoshimitsu's from Tekken.
They just overlap characters because they're made by the same company.
Namco.
It used to be called Soul Edge.
Yeah.
But then Tim Langdell ruined everything.
From Edge Software or something?
Yep.
Do they even still exist?
No, they got sued out of existence by Warner Brothers.
For being dicks?
Yeah.
They attacked Mirror's Edge, too.
They attacked a lot of companies.
Anything with Edge in its name?
Yeah. You should listen to the stuff they did. It's repulsive.
It's... I think those are called, like, IP trolls?
Yeah, they're called, yeah, IP trolls or IP squatters.
They just have an IP so they can sue people to get yep. free money.
Here goes.
Correct.
Oh, ow, the healer needs to be healed. What do?
Can they heal themselves?
On their turn. Oh no, it's a hobbit. Oh. Oh. She was getting gangbanged by zombies. It's funny
when
I say it.
What?
It's true.
Oh my god.
Oh, Texas Peach?
Here goes.
He's getting zombied from the front and the back.
It's funnier whenever you say anything implicitly sexual. That's okay. And that's not even implicit.
It's funny because I said it. That voice helps. Oh no.
That may be my favorite moment in like the last 2 months.
That's going to name this video?
If I can find it specifically, I just gotta remember the pyramid level.
Is that quote gonna be the title?
Do what?
That quote's gonna be the title?
I don't know if it'll all fit.
Yeah, and that might give some people some strange recommendations.
Like you said, I'll go to that.
Yeah, we're gonna kind of dribble. What floor are we on? 7. Yeah, we can make it.
How many floors do you need to get to level it up?
10. Well, and 1. Each, like,
each floor levels it up once. 10 is the maximum.
That you can do it. Well, it's as high as we need to get it. I think the maximum is normally like 50 or like 20 or 50 or 100. One of those numbers.
So this is a game about really, really ridiculously big numbers.
Yes, level up your characters, your items. The people inside their items. This is NIS in a nutshell. Not even this guy, this is NIS. Oh, I can battle.
So we're gonna see similar stuff in Phantom Brave?
Yes. There are even Prinnies.
Is Prinny the mascot of NIS?
Well, they're pretty close. I know.
They're pretty close?
What? I miss. What?
They're pretty close!
Oh.
Fine.
Let's see. Yeah, I know Prinny and Prinny's actually have 2 games all about them.
Prinny's Squad.
No, can I really be the hero? They're like super hard platformers where you have 1,000 lives. It does not sound appealing.
Both of them are?
Yeah, a game where you have 100 lives. Was it 1,000? Because a game where you have that many lives, it implies that if you lose all those lives, you have to start completely over, which sounds terrible.
Oops, pardon me. Did you say, oops, pardon me?
I wouldn't put it past her.
Looky.
What?
They're paintings made of screws.
They can see them, but can they understand what they're seeing? I got hobbit punched.
I hate getting hobbit punched so much.
It's better than the zombie gangbangs.
It's also like pixel art.
Made of screws. All I got was the unopened drink. It's really hard to raise your bonus without big geo combos. Oh no, it's a. Oh, this is a.
Whoa!
What happened to him?
Wait, what? Look at the tornado one. That's pretty cool.
This is a really bumpy level.
Those would be really bumpy levels too.
Let's see, clone, clone, no clones. Oh, this place is messy. Oh, Might as well play as make a break for it here. No, don't stand on clone. Clone is bad. Stand on recovery, it is good.
Do you get experience for killing your clones?
I don't know.
Because if so, then on a really simple level,
there
could
are some
you just farm for experience?
I mean, yeah, there are probably more for students to do. There are some... Grinding is a huge part of these games.
Just to finish the basic game?
No, I mean, there's so many ways to grind. Like, there's specifically, like, leveling maps, pretty much.
You're gonna have to blow up everything, aren't you?
Probably not. This one's too convoluted. Hit me off. This is a really awesome bonus.
Yeah, but you could at least blow up the thing since it's here.
Oh yeah, what's in the bonus?
A sword breaker.
Battle axe.
Why is the fancy lid number 7?
I don't know. Well, it might be worth something first.
Plus,
oh, but no color change. That makes it a lot. That makes it...
That particular one won't change the color, it means?
No, it means only that one will. It means others on the same color won't. Okay, I can still do it, unless no color change is the null. In which case...
It was red, I think.
Oh, it's yellow. Okay, so I put all of them on the same color. We have...
And that color has to be not yellow? Or has
yes,
to be
yes, it cannot
yellow.
Be yellow. That's true. Alright, we have a yellow, green, red... Damn it, blue!
That might ruin everything.
No, it's just really annoying.
Oh, yeah, I guess you can just put them all in red.
Oh, yeah, but... Look, like every single panel is colored, which means there's gonna be a lot of friends damage. I'm probably gonna get some friendly kills if it counts, and I don't know.
There's no non-colored one.
Well, I won't be able to get anyone over here to throw this one. Oh wait. Okay.
I said yeah, it's on right. Red.
Like there is one non-colored panel.
The warp place.
My base panel.
Yeah. So it is possible, but it's going to be tricky.
So if I break this, they'll turn. Well, also, I have it yellow first, and I have to move yellow closer to here. Too much effort for too little payout.
Well, you don't have to get the explosion, though, to get a big bonus. You could hit, you could break several of them. And just make sure that...
I mean, look, like this green is on green, which means there'd be no reaction.
We'll pick it up and throw it and attack it with another character.
I don't think it's worth it.
Is a sword breaker a good sword?
Yeah, I mean, it's not like amazing, I'm pretty sure.
Is it good for where you are level wise?
I mean, it would be an upgrade to Laharl's common sword.
Well, giving Laharl an upgrade is probably useful.
You know what? Let's see what I can do. Well, it can't all be on red. Because that way the null would get hit before the blue one. Oh crap, and there's also cloning going on.
Yeah, that's why you want to break them anyway. Isn't one of the clones right next to you?
I need to kill this guy to get his good.
What is he? Is he the...
Yeah, he's the special list. He's flying in the sky. I said, dude. Oh, shoot. Now she's on the clone. Stop.
Be not on a clone. Alright, so now break.
Get out of my way, people! Die!
Oh, is there just a giant barricade of humans?
And monster, yeah. But
yeah, but they count as humans.
No, they don't.
Yes, they do.
No,
are you a monster racist?
No. They're people, but they're not humans.
Shin's a monster racist.
Alright, so break yellow. I'll turn red. Yellow. to blue. And then blue to null. That is not what we want.
Well, it depends on what you want. If you're trying to get the explosion, it's not what you want. If you're just trying to get...